One in four employed Americans worry that their job is in danger, according to new research. The study, conducted by OnePoll for CSU Global, found that 25% are worried about losing their jobs in the next year. 25% say these concerns stem from distress about the job market, and 22% say it stems from knowing that they work in an unstable business or industry. Get this, 32% are worried that they're falling behind or lacking the skills they need to be successful. 54% actually admitted that their skills feel at least a little outdated. 9 in 10 of those surveyed believe it's important to prioritize learning new skills as a professional to advance your career, and 74% are interested in making themselves more valuable to their employers. Some credentials respondents feel are most valuable are degrees, licenses, and certificates.